brand. That's all what you need to do. That's all what branding is. Now, now is the time I want to see some of your responses to see how you have viewed your brand. Matanga brand, unga brand than you are. It's all your brand, right? See, these are all your description of your brand, right? Yes, no, pardon.
Yes, sir.
Quality. Good service. These are all how you are describing the brand that you are selling, and this is how you are asking me to buy your brand. Correct? Yes. This is the brand you are asking me to buy. Quality. Trust. Customer satisfaction. Value for money. Quality. Service. I'm asking you a simple question. Let me ask you a question. You're a competitor. How are you going to brand? Then why do you expect me to buy a brand? அவன் மட்டும் நாங்கள் தராதரம் இல்லாதவங்க சொல்லப்போம் அவனும் தராமா நீங்களும் தராங்க. யூ சே ட்ரஸ்ட், ஹீ சேஸ் ட்ரஸ்ட். யூ சேஸ் கஸ்டமர் சாட்டிஸ்ஃபேக்ஷன், ஹீ சேஸ் கஸ்டமர் சாட்டிஸ்ஃபேக்ஷன். தென் வை தி ஹெல் டு ஈவன் வாண்ட் மீ டு பை யுவர் பிராண்ட்? பேரம் பேச ஆரம்பிச்சா அப்படி ஏன் போகிறது உங்களுக்கு? அப்போ பேரம் பேசுவோம் கன்சியூமர். குறைந்த விலையில் பெற்றால் வாடிக்கையாளரோட கை ஓடும். You're not offering anything to the consumer, no. You're not offering anything to the consumer, which is why you are committing suicide. First slightly celebrity would have felt, no, I had misspelled Kolvadi. Tharkale seidhu Kolvadi eppadine thappa irupenaal celebrity note panirpinga. Neenga tharkale senjalum paravaala, setu oyilaadinga. Business is seithu kolreenga. Tharkale seidhu Kolvadi eppadina ungalukku thaan kattum. Don't tell me you have a brand. A brand is something that differentiates based on one key factor that you are going to attribute to the brand. Little luck, freshness, you didn't say little luck quality, you didn't say little luck trust, you didn't say little luck soap. You said little means freshness, and that's why you want to buy that brand. Little luck, you will buy it.